So we're trying to figure out who currently has Charity's soul pieces inside their body. Nancy and Park think that the soul passes on generationally. The FBI field office in Boston is prioritizing a search for firstborn descendants of Gettysburg survivors who might have passed it on to next of kin.
Sounds impressive.
Well, I can beat it. According to genealogy theory, both Jake Kazin and Matthew Burke inherited Charity's soul from an ancestor, right? So I looked into their family trees, and they each had a grandparent who lived to be over 100. Yeah. What if having been a vessel for Charity's soul actually makes you live longer?
Like the opposite effect of Odette?
Exactly. She wants to stay on this plane. She's got to keep the host alive. So my algorithm is searching for descendants of Gettysburg survivors who lived to be 100.
Huh. Equally impressive.
Thanks.
I got to get to this jury duty. Worst timing ever with these kids.
Wait, at the youth center? What's happening with the kids?
You know, emotions, preteens, I'll be back by lunch.
Wait, how can you be so sure?
Well, I have a bulletproof excuse. When they ask if I was ever convicted of a crime, which they always do, I say yes. No one wants a criminal on their jury.
You were a juvenile. Aren't your records sealed?
Yeah, doesn't matter. Truth is, I get asked. I was convicted.